Here's Blay. Finds Shen. And the late man, Bortuzzo, shoots it. Right back to Bortuzzo in on goal. And he scores. And the Blues an early lead.
A great pressure there by the Blues forwards to create that. And then we'll call him Bobby Ortuzzo after that play. What a play by Robert Bortuzzo.
And the Red Wings try to get the puck in front. They do. And Zadina waits. Now a shot and a save there by Hofer. Now we get our first call of the night. Looks like a slash.
Blues fans, welcome back to St. Louis. Numbers 35 and 46. Ville Husso and Jake Walman.
And now Raymond comes in. Hands it back to Sider. And he was met by Kapanen. Now back to Sider again. To the middle. And then a pass to Larkin. The Perron shot. And he scored. As Perron centered it. And I believe Chiasson knocked it in from the tough angle. And it's 1-1.
That's a very well set up play there by the Detroit Red Wings on their power play. And you could tell early on David Perron was moving up and down and all around on the backside there. And Dylan Larkin finds him.
And of course, they just don't blow the whistle like they used to in these situations. For whatever reason.
John, you got to figure, you got to work through your problems out here, John. You know that.
Well, I guess so. Well, a pass by Cairo. They score. Scandella is first of the year.
Well, Marco Scandella making the old number six look pretty good out there with that snapper from the blue line. Red Wings goalie was down early on that one, and I think Elberg just kind of lost sight of it, and that's why it's always good to put pucks on the net.
Number 57, David Perron!
What a great tribute to David Perron. What a video. All those great moments and great memories, Jamie.
Yeah, I said it before, John. I just love David Perron as an individual and as a hockey player. He's done so much for this franchise, and this is the welcome back he deserves after everything that he's done coming back several times, winning a Stanley Cup, being a leader.
Good screen by Blay. Now Blay in front. Here's Ron, a shot on goal, and a good save there by Helbert. Pops pass picked off by Parayko. Here comes Thomas back in the zone. To the net. Oh, what a chance for Vrana. What a save by Helbert.
Like to get that back to get it up higher, but great play overall.
Now the Red Wings wide open, and they tie the game. Zadina with a wide open shot. Got a lucky bounce, and he buries it, and it's 2-2.
I actually think that went off a Blues player's stick from the shot. At the point, went off the Blues player's stick and got redirected over to Zadina, who then had a bit of an open shot at it and get your setup going.
Now Butch Davis with it. Persaud a shot and a good save there by Helbert. And a diving play by Kopp. Red Wings have a 2-on-1. And a shot is up high off the glass. And was checked by Luff. Red Wings have a breakaway. Wide open Valeno, and he can't stuff it in.
Fantastic little shimmy shake, but then it just rolls off the tip.
Here's Cairo. He gets by one man in a goal and a shot blocked at the fence by his great buddy Walman. They are great off-ice friends. And the Red Wings come back in, and Hofer makes a good save on Sider. He looks back to Perron to the goal line, read by Scandella. Now Larkin in front of Raymond. Oh, what a save there by Hofer. Brilliant save. Blues get set up. Nice pass to Shen. That rolled on him. Now Blay in front. Oh, Vrana, what a chance. And a save there by Helbert.
What a pass by Blay.
And Larkin back in a shot. Tipped by Falk High. That's a second great chance for Vrana as Blay runs right over Robert Hay. Now the Red Wings off the faceoff. Raymond in front. And a save by Hofer. It got behind him, but he found it. That was close.
Yeah, a missed assignment there by Marco Scandella. He's shaking his head, not happy.
With an upper body injury. And floated high to center by Zadina. And then Zadina cross-checked by Neighbors. And he's going to get a minor here. He did not like that initial hit. Now he goes after Zadina. But the key now, Jamie, is he has to be careful not to get another minor. Now back to Perron again. They play catch. Perron with it again. And a shot and a good save by Hofer. David Perron, that's his first shot tonight. Now Larkin, a backhander. And a good save again by Hofer. And Sider for Perron, one-timer, and another good chance for the former Blue. On the outside, this is Kubalik with it. Now centered, that's under the body of the Blues player, Scandella. And now Neighbors back out. There's Thomas to center. Now Buchnevich, he's run down. A hard hit there by Haig. Play goes on, though. And now Buchnevich comes in.
Yeah, physicality's picking up out here.
Say what, Buchnevich is upset. Now he's chirping the Red Wing bench as he goes off. And none here in the third. Now Prakel comes in. There's their first shot. And then it's Buchnevich. Tripped up. No call. Brana. And a shot. Rebound. Good save again by the goaltender. Hellberg. And a shot by Scandella wide.
So it's essential that the forward gets back there like that.
Red Wings off the faceoff. Oh, Hofer got his right pad down and made a save there. Long feed to center for Kopp. He comes in front. Oh, what a glove save there by Hofer on Kubalik.
Wow.
Brilliant save in the dying seconds on goal. And a save by Hellberg, and we will go to overtime. So all the scoring in the first period, and overtime is coming up next. Now into Thomas, and he waits. Lines Paul to the net now, and a shot and a good shoulder save by Hellberg around Perron. Trying to get in front. Still with it. In front now. And a shot. Just missed. Oh, what a setup there for Schick. As Buchnevich wanders in. In front. And a good pad save there by Hellberg. And the Red Wings finally get it out. Here's Wallman. Trying to get the puck in to Kopp. Two Blues are there. And knocked away by Kapanen to Letty. He's got a break for the winner. And a glove save. Hellberg got the glove up and made a good save on Letty. Well, Raymond drops it to Larkin. Gets around a man in a goal. And a shot. And it's blocked, I believe, by Falk. Or did Hofer make the save? I'm not sure.
Tough to tell from down here.
Minute to go. Larkin again. Saved by Hofer. So the Blues have only two skaters with sticks. Shen against Raymond. What a job by Shen. And the Blues get it out. And that will do it. So Vrana, the first shooter for the Blues. Against Hellberg. And a toe drag and a good save by the goaltender Hellberg. Against Joel Hofer. Right up the middle. And a good right pad save by Hofer. With a lot of speed. And he waits. And a pad save.
That messes up the goalie's timing. He gets back over. Hellberg, man, the big glove save on that one.
And guess who will shoot next?
Oh, of course, the
David
drama.
Perron. 35% in his career. Up the middle. Here he comes. And that's why. 33% in his career. Buchnevich. And a good save. Maybe off the crossbar. I think it did. As he went to the backhand. Losing a save from Hofer. Here's Larkin. And a save by Hofer. On to round four. Here's Shen. Waiting. And what a shot upstairs. And it went out of play, I believe, off the crossbar again. Two crossbars for the Blues. Raymond has a chance to end it for Detroit. Here comes Lucas Raymond. And he will score. And that'll do it. And the Red Wings win in a shootout.
Well, that's an unfortunate one there for Joel Hofer, who had himself quite a night. But Lucas Raymond, tremendous patience on that. Looks like he's going to take it to the backhand, pulls it back just enough, and puts it 5-hole to get the victory for the Red Wings.